everyone, welcome back to my channel. Today we will use hot foils to make a brilliant card background. First, I used a laser printer to print these pictures. I want to make some Christmas cards, so I printed these pictures about Christmas. Then we can use the foils with these pictures through the laminator. We released this kind of hot foils last month, and this kind of hot foil can use on laser printer and laminator. They are no need hot foil system. So you will see it is very easy to use. Here we enjoy some Christmas cards with this brilliant card background. In next video, I will use this background to make these Christmas cards. So I will be back very soon.